Can I come?
No, you have to stay here. Don't be anything afraid to do at the restaurant.
But I want to try some of your food.
What? You're hungry already? We just had something earlier.
Not now, but I'll get hungry later.
Well, I'm cooking for customers. You can't just cook for whoever wants.
Why didn't you just check the weather on your phone?
I like to feel it for myself.
Oppa? Jae-Yoon?
Hmm?
Play this game with me.
Gotta go. I'll be home by around 9:30. And keep this door locked, okay? And I'll see if I can cook you something.
Very busy today.
料理の経験とかありますか？ああ、そう、あの経験がなくても、当店にはね、その先週からスタッフがちゃんと教えますので大丈夫です。もう来週のね、土曜日からでしたらスタートすることできますけど、いかがですか？はい。 Oh, Kevin. What is this?
Oh, is it overcooked?
You know this is overcooked.
Sorry.
I make it.
Okay.
Kevin-san.
Yeah. If you're still looking for someone to work, my friend's looking for a job at the moment.
Do you have his resume?
I'll ask him to send you.
Oh, okay, good. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
Can I just
ask you?
Yes. Hey, do you know what they're making for dinner tonight?
I think Renko-san's looking curry.
Oh, cool. Do you think they'll let me take it away?
Are you not eating here?
No, I have to look after my sister this week. Well, half-sister.
Yeah, should be fine.
Could you ask?
Okay.
Thanks. It's not bad.
Do you ever think about doing something different?
Always.
What would you do?
I wanted to be a writer, but I think I'm better at cooking. Want to do something different? Bye-bye.
お疲れ様です.
Thank you.
お疲れ.